This is Naegleria Fowleri, and it's made up of just one cell. That's why it's an amoeba. Don't confuse it with bacteria. That's a totally different thing. Naegleria Fowleri lives in warm, fresh water. Think lakes and rivers and hot springs. Sometimes it's in other kinds of fresh water, too, like pools that don't have enough chlorine. Rarely, swimmers can catch the amoeba when the contaminated water goes up the nose and travels to your brain. There, it causes a deadly infection, and that's the only way to catch it. You can't get it by swallowing water. It all sounds scary, but you can protect yourself. The easiest thing to do, keep your head above water or wear nose plugs. Also, try to skip swimming in lakes and rivers when it's really hot outside. The amoeba thrives in warm water. And remember, infections are rare. The Centers for Disease Control shows only 34 reported infections from 2009 to 2018.